Here we are in Denton, near Manchester, where I've got wonderful winners waiting by the door to find out what is in these golden envelopes. Let's not keep them in suspense any longer. Come on.
I'll put you out of your misery,
okay? You've
got
a car.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, thank you very much.
Petrol money.
How much is it?
Thank you very much.
Oh, my God.
Shake it. Oh, thank you.
Oh, £50,000 and a brand new BMW.
You've won £25,000.
Thank you.
Lovely. It's a nice surprise.
How does that feel?
Lovely. I'm speechless. It's wonderful. I'm just speechless at the moment.
And £25,000.
What are you going to spend it on?
Holidays, the first thing for sure. And then the house. And then obviously myself.
You don't think it's going to happen to you. And I know people say that all the time, but you really don't. And clearly you can. And not only have I won it, other people on the street have won it too.
We are real winners. And it's nice to think that there's not only you getting some of this money, we're all getting some, so it's nice.
So there we go, that's what the People's Postcode Lottery is all about, neighbours winning together. So if you haven't got your ticket, you can sign up at postcodelottery.co.uk and find out all about the charities our wonderful players help support. And you can get your hands on £250 worth of shopping vouchers there as well, postcodelottery.co.uk/win. Have a go. Good luck.